catch me as I hit three. It'll be a cinch.
Seriously? Three?
One, two, three. So as I said, it was a cinch. I hit three.
One, two, three, four, five.
Hey, you forgot zero.
Over to a place where the fun is very real. It's time to introduce you all to NumbersVille. You'll have some fun and learn a thing or two. It's great to see you all. We waited just for you. We're always on a go. Excitement never end. Cause we're doubling the fun and adding up new friends. If you're looking to explore, that's the place to be. This is NumbersVille, the place for you and me.
Mr. Minus's Mysterious Estate.
Threesh, where have you been? We've been waiting a long time.
I was polishing my lucky ball. Pretty, isn't it? Mwah! Wanna compete at kicking?
Yes!
I'm just letting you know I'm going to win, because this is my lucky ball. And when my lucky ball's with me, I can't possibly lose.
Oh, yeah? We'll see. Let's start.
Now.
So what? Now I'll score.
Hey, that's not fair. You had three kicks already and I only had one.
Hey, I only had one kick as well.
You're too small, baby one. It's my turn.
Be careful with the ball. Oh no, my lucky ball. I can't believe it. My lucky ball fell into Mr. Minus's estate.
You mean Mr. Minus's estate? That's the worst place in all of NumbersVille.
Threesh, we're really sorry. We'll buy you another ball.
Another ball? What are you talking about? That's my lucky ball. It gives me sweet dreams at night, and it helped me pass the hardest test. The hardest test ever last week. Another ball just won't do. It won't, you hear?
But Threesh, it's just a ball.
Oh, just a ball, you say? Did you just say just a ball? Didn't you hear what I said just now? It's not just any ball. It's my lucky ball. And luck isn't up to you, you know. You either have it or you don't. With my ball, I have luck. And without it, I don't.
Come on, Threesh. That's not true.
I have to get it back.
But it's in Mr. Minus's estate. We can't go into Mr. Minus's estate. Everyone knows that in Mr. Minus's estate, everything is backwards. Who knows what's in there?
I'll tell you what's over there. Over there is my lucky ball.
People say that his estate is full of potholes and pitfalls. And when he touches something, it gets smaller and smaller. We can't go in there.
Please, Tawari. The gate is locked, but here's an opening shaped like a seven. If we add up for a second, we'll turn into a seven, and we can go through the opening and get the ball.
What?
But I can't.
Please, Tawari. Thanks a million. You're a real pal. Come on. Let's add up.
But wait. Wait a second.
Three plus...
two equals five.
I told you to wait. Of course you couldn't get through. Listen, if you and Tawari add up together, you turn into...
to five, not to seven.
Exactly. If you want to turn into a seven, you have to add up with me. You see? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, no. I got confused. You know what that means?
That you didn't have the patience to do the math, as usual.
That my luck is starting to run out. I just have to get my ball. Oh, pretty please, Forcer. If you add up with me, we'll turn into seven. We'll jump through the gate, grab the ball really quick, and come back out. Please?
Oh, all right. Okay, let's add up!
3 plus 4 equals 7!
We're going underground. Do you see? Now we're on the minus first floor. One floor beneath the ground. Now we're at -2. 2 floors beneath the ground. We're getting farther away from zero. Now we're at -3.
Wow!
So Mr. Minus's estate is 3 floors beneath the ground, it seems.
Where's my ball? It's gone. Oh, what bad luck. Where can it be?
Well, Threesh, did you find the ball?
No! Threesh's ball's disappeared. She's looking for it.
Wait, don't go anywhere. We're coming to help. To worry. We have got to add up. Turn into 7 and open the gate for baby 1 and 0.
I'm not so excited about that.
We can't let my sister and your sister wander around Mr. Minus's estate by themselves. What do you say, Tuuri?
2 and 5 equals 7. Believe it. We're in Mr. Minus's estate.
You were right, Tuuri. Mr. Minus's estate really is upside down. Look at his house. The roof is on the bottom and the floor is on top. It's sunny outside, but here it's winter time. It's cold. We should get out of here soon. Today is market day and Mr. Minus comes home from the market at around 3. That's in an hour.
An hour is a long time. It's 60 whole minutes. The ball can't be far away. I'm sure we'll find it soon.
When all the sand is on the bottom, it means exactly 1 hour has passed.
We have to be really careful. Who knows what other strange things are in here? They say there are potholes and pitfalls. We have to stick together and not go far. We should leave a trail and hold hands.
What was that? Friends, are we all here? 0, baby 1, 2 worry, Forrester, and Fiver? Hold on. 5, 4, 2, 1, 0.
Threesh is missing.
Threesh!
Where are you?
Threesh, are you there?
I think that was a yes.
Hold on to 0, and we'll pull you up! 1, 2, 3, and pull! Are you okay?
You were right to worry. Mr. Minus's estate is full of pitfalls. We really have to be very careful. 0, from now on, you lead. Threesh, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I fell into a pit. That means
you weren't looking where you were going. It happens to you sometimes.
That means that without my ball, I'm totally unlucky.
Let's find shelter. Hurry. These leaves could make an excellent umbrella.
Oh, my branch is bare. If that isn't bad luck, then what is?
Threesh, that was just the wind blowing off the leaves. There's room here under mine.
That's it. My luck has finally run out. It's just run out. Maybe I should stop right here. It's dangerous walking here without any luck. Goodbye, beloved ball.
Great. So let's go back.
Shh. Look at Threesh. She's miserable. Listen, guys, we have to help her find her ball. If not, she'll keep thinking her luck ran out.
But that's silly. There's no such thing. It's really just a ball.
That's true, but she believes in it.
Goodbye, sweet dreams.
We can't leave her this way. Threesh, it'll be okay. Don't worry.
Yes, we won't give up. We'll find your ball. It must be around here.
Come quick! 0 saw something! Z- Zero says the ball is on the other side.
Oh, this must be a code for lowering the drawbridge. Can you see it? We have to fill in the missing number.
Missing number? How will we find it? There are so many possibilities. We'll never, ever get across.
Threesh, the missing number is 3. That's you!
Just look. All the numbers are in the right order. Each number is one more than the number before. 2. After that should come the number 3. Then 4, 5, 6, and 7. They're exactly in order.
Baby One is right. If you stand where the missing number is, the drawbridge will probably come down.
What? Me? No, I can't do that. With my bad luck, the bridge will probably fall on my head. And even if it doesn't, I could fall off the bridge. I simply can't go on. I can't.
Bad news. Half the sand in the hourglass is gone. That means we only have half an hour before Mr. Minus comes home, and we still have to get back. Oh, if only we could convince her it was nothing to do with luck, and that her luck is just fine.
I have an idea. Forster, do you have a test tube? Baby One, give me your bottle. I can't believe it. Look what I found in my pocket. Remember I went to Infinity the Magician's show? He gave me a lucky potion. And guess what? Whoever drinks it has infinite luck. It's a very rare potion. And I have a few drops left that are amazing. What luck!
Oh, right. I've heard of that potion. Threesh, if you drink it, you'll have lots of luck. For sure enough to find your ball.
Is it really a luck potion?
Drink it quick, before I change my mind.
I really do feel good luck coming on.
Well done, Threesh!
That was easy. Hey, that's my ball. It fell into a pit.
It's too deep. How could we get it out?
I have an idea. We'll push that branch into the pit, and then I'll jump on the other end, and that will make the ball fly out like a springboard.
Ah, good idea.
I knew it. It's too deep.
Hold on. We're on Mr. Minus's estate. Everything here is backwards. Maybe instead of jumping on the branch so that it makes the ball fly upwards, I'll push it downwards.
Yay!
Here is who?
Huh?
Making a commotion is who?
Uh-oh, it's Mr. Minus. He's back from the market early. He speaks backwards from the end to the beginning.
Here is who?
He's saying who is here.
Making a commotion is who?
Who is making a commotion? Quickly, run away! We'll climb the tree, grab the ball, and jump over the wall.
Be careful when you jump. We're one floor above the ground.
Hold on. What? Was that milk? It wasn't a luck potion.
Threesh, climb up!
But I can't. It isn't up to me. I have no potion. I have no ball. And no luck.
Minute await! Minute await!
You don't understand. You don't need a potion or a ball. It isn't a matter of luck at all. You can do anything by yourself.
No, I can't do anything by myself.
Yes, you can. You lowered the drawbridge.
You're the one who found the ball.
You rescued it from the pit. You did it all by yourself because you are capable.
Did I really do it all by myself? It's not the ball or the potion. It's me. Oh, me. But now I need a little help.
There, you! Hey!
Let's go!
Yay!
I don't think Mr. Minus is so scary. He's just backwards.
Not again!
It's okay. I don't really need my ball anymore.
Ha ha ha!